Hello and welcome to Tech. I am Mohammed Adnan, and in this video, we are going to discuss about Power BI interview question and answers part 8. And this time, I have included some tricky questions during the interview. If you are new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Now let's get started. Why slicer selected value doesn't change the calculated data table? Because the calculated table calculates the data and stores during initial page load or after data refresh. When user select a value in the slicer, it will treat the calculated table as regular table, so it doesn't have any impact on slicer. Next question is, if we export the data from a visual in Power BI service, what it does? It exports only the selected visual data, or it will export all the data available on the particular page or report? The answer is it exports only the selected visual data. The next is, what is the least privileged role in Power BI service? Options are guest, viewer, member, or contributor. It is a viewer because the guest is not available on the options of the role. If you have two tables with same columns but no relationship, how to get distinct value from both the tables? This is a structure. We have serial number, country, and state. Serial number, country, and state. There are two answers here. The first is, in the Power Query Editor, you can go to append both the tables using this append query as new and then remove duplicates. The other way is, in Power BI Desktop, you can use the DAX function. You can union these two tables, union table 1 and table 2, and add the distinct value here. So distinct means it will just take distinct values from these both the tables. And the next is, what will be the result in Power Query Editor for this step? You have records like this in a column: 2836, 2896 made in India, 2836 made in India, and 2536. If you use a replace column value 2836 to 48, then what would be the result in Power Query Editor? There are two options here. One is 8888, it will just replace the first value, rest of them are same, or else it will replace wherever the 2836 is there, it is going to replace that value in that column or not. The correct answer is it will replace wherever the value is available. So 2836 will replace it to 48. If you like this video, just click on the big thumbs up button. If you are new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button. And also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. But make sure you turn on the notification on your devices. Share it with your friends and colleagues. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it on the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.